Some people, it's a dog, but to us, he was our family. Everybody kept saying he's dead. I wasn't giving up on him because I had seen my husband hurt. We kept sharing, and before I knew it, people were calling, asking what they could bring.
I have no clue how that happened because I don't know computers. I don't know too many people. Whatever it was that made that happen, I am so grateful.
At least I know Hanson wasn't alone.